come to the question number 2. The HCF of two numbers is 16 and their product is 6400. Determine the LCM. Okay, so question number 2. You have HCF of two numbers. Two numbers equal 16. And product of two numbers given here. Again, product of two numbers. In this question, you just write the formula because then you can easily understand. Product of two numbers is what? 6400. Okay. So LCM, we need to we have to find the LCM. So we have LCM into HCF equal product of two numbers. Product of two numbers. Okay. So that means LCM is what? We don't know. HCF is what? 16 and product is what? 6400. Okay. So this 16 is multiplied with this, so when it goes to that side, it becomes division. So LCM equal 6400 divided by 16. So 400. So therefore, this is like LCM equal to 400. So therefore, like that's LCM equal. Therefore, last line we just write, therefore required LCM equal. So therefore required LCM equal 400. Okay. So come to the next question. Question number 3. Find the HCF and LCM of 14 and 21 and verify the property product of the numbers is equal to the product of HCF and LCM. So this question I will solve in the next video.